is Terenia, a wonderful place to live. It is bloomed most of the year. It is uncommon to find mortals here, as all the citizens of this kingdom have magic powers. Between them there is strong friendship, love and reliance. Enemies of Terenia have tried many times to destroy it, but they didn't make it. Terenia was protected by the king and his wife, but unfortunately they died, letting Alyssa, their 17-year-old daughter, an orphan. Terenia was relying to Alyssa now, a big responsibility for her. This is where Alyssa lives, the Palace of Terenia. The enemies of Terenia have some bad plans for that kingdom and its princess. And here is where our story begins.